Okay, so there was a question on our Facebook page from Anne. She says, when I cut my box, the flaps left very little room for glue. And she wanted to know if there was a way to make these tabs bigger. Well, I'm not sure if there's a way in Pepakura or not, but to make the cut, you can do this in two simple steps. So if you take a look here, this is what she's talking about. These flaps are too narrow. So in order to extend the surface area of these flaps, we'll first need to break all the pieces so that we are able to select these individually on the mat. Now, because right here, they're all grouped together, I'm going to go ahead and click the break button down here in the bottom toolbar with the box selected. Now that all the segments are on the box are now selectable, you can go ahead and click the tab that you would like to extend and make sure that you only select the three parts of the trapezoid. And then all you have to do is stretch the height of the tab. Now you can either eyeball this for every tab, or you can go ahead and watch the shape properties bar up here, and you can make sure that they're all the same height. Well, I hope this video proved helpful, and if you like these types of tutorials, make sure you go ahead and click the subscribe button. Now, if any of you watching can shed some light onto the subject, whether or not Pepakura can do this or not for us, go ahead and leave a comment below. So with that, I'm Rob from ScrappyDew.com, and I'll see you next time.